cut. Good. Big knocks.
Big knock.
Good drug. I put a four on the rocks.
Bang.
Drop top. No hot thoughts.
No.
12 trying to put me over. Pink slips to the top. She said that my dick is a disgrace. Put your dick in a real case.
Yeah.
12 south with the Kente. Diamonds clear like Bombay. Take your babies, no Harambe. Play with keys like Dr. Dre. 3K like Andre. Yeah, girl, call her Bombay.
Shit, man. Yeah, yes, man. Sir. Yes, sir.
What's up, brother?
What's up? What's up, bro?
What's up, man?
We getting frisky tonight, man.
You know what I'm saying?
Welcome back to Great Minds Drink Alike Season 2. Season 2. What season we on, Stacker?
We on my favorite season.
Yes, sir.
Tequila season.
Let's
hey,
yes,
you see,
sir.
I got my motherfucking Mexican taco meat out there, you know what I mean?
Nigga got his chest out in this bitch, man. Yeah, man. Yes, sir. I'm your boy, Rico Emilio Frescobar III. Some call me Rico, some call me Fresco, some call me Hemi Butler, what you don't call me is fucking broke.
Don't do it, man.
Don't do that weird ass shit, bro. That shit ain't cute. I'm with my motherfucking brother, man.
And this stack of more black of D-Stacks, AD, Mr. 444, I'm back, you hear me? And I ain't playing this shit, man. Or this season, however you want to put it, man.
Fuck you talking
about. We got a special guest. We're gonna say this is a special guest in the building.
Yes, sir. Special guest.
Hey man, I'm just D Black the Barber, man.
Yes, sir.
Hey, these the guys. I'm just little old me. What's happening?
Bro, you gotta start popping your shit, man.
Yeah, man, I'm gonna try.
Come on, man. Get outside, man.
Yo, you know, we outside today.
Yes, sir.
It's your favorite barber's favorite barber, man.
Yes, sir.
And your brother.
Amen.
And our brother from another, man.
Amen.
Go way back.
Yes, sir.
Black, how you been, bro?
Man, I've been good, man. Blessed. But I'm going to tell you, bro, don't really too much change, bro. Same day in, day out.
That's a fact.
Go to work, got the fam, baby girl, baby boy, my wife.
Niggas is family men now.
That's it. Hey, we grown, bro.
Man. Yeah.
We old now. You know what I'm saying?
Man.
Shit changed.
Shit changed.
Look, before a couple years ago, I could have told you, I'm here, there, I'm outside, I'm inside.
I knew he was inside when he said, let me check with the wife.
Yeah, first. Facts. He's, I'm going to check.
Hey, I really can't wait for that, bro. I ain't going to
care. For real.
Let me check with the wife first.
Hey, it's beautiful, bro. It's beautiful, bro. I like the simple life. I'm cool. Hey, for let sure. me check with her. We good? All right. Let's do it.
That's a fact, bro. That's what it's all about at the end of the day.
Facts.
That's what everybody trying to get to. And if you're not, y'all got to figure that shit out.
Man, tell them people what we sipping on, man.
Man, we are sipping on Teremana, man. Teremana. Was that Añejo?
Yeah, Añejo.
Añejo, man. Shout out to The Rock. Y'all know The Rock Tequila, man.
Yes,
we gonna take a quick little shot, man. Show the people what it is.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Why? Yeah, do this the right way. You know what I'm saying? Black excellence.
Yes, sir. Speaking of The Rock. You the dark-skinned version of The Rock today.
Oh, because of my bald ass head.
Yeah, man. He's done hat fishing,
yes,
y'all.
Yes, sir.
He's done hat fishing,
yes,
y'all, man.
I'm done.
Nigga came with
the... Look. Fuck that. Read it.
Yes, sir. No fucks given, man.
No fucks given.
Stop playing
with me, man. Come on,
man.
Stop playing
with me. He done hat fishing. I like that.
We don't hat fish, goddamn.
Yeah, we ain't... Shit.
Man, that's...
Just finish off the fit.
That's a Fendi.
It just finish off the fit. Your edge up, finish off the fit. Or your fresh retwist, finish off the fit for us.
It's the cap.
It's layers. We layer.
That's yes, nigga. Put that nigga. Do your dance, AB. Do your dance.
Put that. You know what I mean?
Put that shit on. But yeah, man, we back. This is episode. Jinx, you owe me a shot.
Damn.
Ooh.
This is episode 24. Like we said, new season.
Kobe episode.
So this is going to be a good one.
Yeah, it's going to be a real good one, man. Over the last, you know what I'm saying? First off, before we get into anything, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell. We haven't been telling y'all that, and y'all haven't been doing that.
Exactly.
So like this video, hit the notification bell. Make sure y'all go ahead, comment, and subscribe, man. But getting to our first topic. Yesterday or last night, recently, to y'all, you know, tanking King Ryan got into it, you know what I'm saying? They had their long-awaited bout. Tank won in a seventh-round knockout.
Seventh-round knockout.
He had a knockdown in the second or the third round. Ryan did give, you know what I'm saying, he gave him a round for show, pause. But he definitely started, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I was about to say something crazy. You gotta take this one over.
See, you gotta watch what you say.
Honestly, bro,
I was about to say he was feeding him.
Nah, bro, like, when he in the seventh round when he gave him the body shot, bro, I felt like the shit was a little rigged to me. I was like, I don't know about
for
this.
Real?
One. Yeah.
It kind of did from give the, you that
from,
a little bit.
From the first, like the first scene of it.
Okay, when you first seen it, yeah.
I'm like, not, he didn't punch him hard enough, like, you know what I'm saying? To make him just
extend his arm.
Yeah, bow down. But as I seen the replays, that nigga punched him pretty good on some shit.
Bro, because you seen the way that nigga, that nigga ribs caved in on that shit. I'm
nigga
like, press
that button.
Yeah. That's it. Yeah. That's it. What you thought about the fight, Black?
I think it went how it was supposed to go. Honestly, bro, before they even got into it, bro, you can tell in Ryan's eyes, bro, he was not ready.
He
was not ready. Like, he can talk shit on camera. He can talk a good game. But right. When it came down to showing up and you on that stage now, bro, you looking at man's eyes, that energy was not matching Tank's
exactly.
energy, bro.
I can see that.
Yeah, bro. Like so at that point, soon before the opening bell, bro, when you look at them, you look at their eyes, bro, Ryan, he had already lost, bro.
Ryan walked out first.
That nigga, you know, God forgive me, but he was playing a gospel sonnet. I looked at that. I heard that shit. I said, oh, this nigga's getting knocked the fuck out today. I heard that nigga playing. He had the white choir in the background. He started doing his prayers as he walked up to the motherfucking ring. I said, oh, yeah. Tank. The more and more I saw Ryan over the last week or two, I kept lowering my round count. Because at first I was like, maybe it'll go the distance. Then he started talking like, Tank in the eighth round.
No, listen, that nigga he had no confidence and like, I'm finna whip this. He was like, yes, I'm gonna hit him everywhere. I'm gonna it's like, yeah. But yeah, the nigga, he just was like scared. Not scared, but he had like he didn't really know. He wasn't in the right position.
He wasn't confident. And you
he
need
lacked
that.
Confidence for shit show.
It's like when you try to get your, like when you say you're gonna do something and then when it's time to step up to the plate,
right?
It's like, oh shit.
He didn't believe himself that he was gonna whoop.
But before he didn't believe it. I don't think he believed there was a possibility to have that fight in the exactly. first place. So he talked up a good game. He talked it up. He was talking cash money shit. And then when they finally made it an actual fight, he was like, oh shit, we here now. I really gotta do this. This ain't just no TikTok fights. Cause that's all I think of Ryan Garcia as is a fucking social media fighter.
That's it.
I mean, the nigga probably beat me up. Nah. I will shoot you, bitch ass nigga.
Knock my bitch ass smooth the fuck out.
Man, but as far as
police, I'm cool. Like I'm in my own little. I'm over here to the side. I don't even want no smoke.
Yeah, I don't want no smoke with him. Cool. But that nigga had a chimney last night, and when I see him, what I think of, like, Tank is an actual fighter. He's a prize fighter. You've been seeing him fighting for years now. But Ryan, I only saw him like he was going like viral on Instagram, House of Highlights, Sports Center Instagram. Like, although he was viral for hitting people in armor and making niggas cave in, pause, making niggas, you know what I'm saying, bow down. I'm like, damn, that nigga must hit hard.
Right.
But I want to see him with a fighter. He beat the other Garcia that tank fought a while back.
Mm.
And that was like his first fight, first round knockout. So he showed he had some potential, but I don't know.
I'm trying to figure King out what you're saying man. About this. I think they were saying like the rehydration clause.
Yeah,
rehydration clause.
What's that?
Pretty much he can't, I feel like they said, it was something along the line. I'm not going to act like I know. Some along the lines where, like, he can't drink, like, eat the day of or drink a whole bunch of water the day of to catch weight. Like, I don't know yeah, what.
After they weigh in, he can pretty much just try to put all the weight back on so he can fight.
That's it.
Okay.
But that should be, that Tank, Tank caught the nigga drain, pause.
Sheesh.
Bro, y'all are wild.
That's man. Crazy. He caught the nigga drained?
Hey, now I get it.
I don't know, man. I don't know, but I mean Tank, shit. When I saw that, when he knocked him down on his butt the first time, I said, oh, yeah.
Bro, and that happened too fast.
Exactly.
That's too fast. The fight ain't even started. Y'all danced around and looked at each other the first round.
Facts.
Bro, for him to, bro, he had his number already. Yeah. Chin. Bro, man. That's to his second round?
But the thing about it, what happened was he caught Tank. And that's what made him do that.
But Tank, fight like that. Fight, exactly. Tank, fight like that. I want to see what you got.
That's what I'm saying.
I'm going to see what you do. And I'm going to, all right, boom. Now let me watch you. Now this me.
And that's how Tank caught him. That was the whole strategy because he thought, okay, once I catch him the first time. And you see when he caught him, Tank started grabbing him. Tank was like, I can't get hit like that no
facts.
More. He hit him good.
When he went on that little, my bad, that little flurry he was going on.
He caught Tank. Tank said, fuck that. Let me get closer to him. And he still tried to do all them hook.
Yeah.
And Tank slipped that bitch and good night.
That bitch was silky.
I didn't think he was gonna get up after that. But Tank must he really didn't hit him like
he
had supposed
to.
That
too
was
much
just
shit.
He probably didn't think he was gonna connect on that whole time.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Like that was probably like a feint.
He went straight into Tank strategy for sure.
How long did y'all see it going beforehand?
I was saying 5-6 rounds. I'm glad I didn't say that because
I thought it was gonna go about 11 rounds.
For real? Yeah. Nah, if it went 11
I thought
rounds,
they was gonna drag it out just for the money play, just to kind of give people a show. And I felt like probably like 9 they was gonna turn it up. I ain't see that bitch finishing in 7.
Nah, I was saying 5 or 6. I almost bet at to one of my coworkers, but he was trying to say 7 or 8 round because Tank said he was gonna knock him out in the 7th round and he did.
Right.
So he called it. Like, I mean, that is what it is, but. I don't think Tank would have won the fight if it went 11, 12 rounds. Unless he would have got too. He's not used to.
He would have got tapped too much.
He's not used to going the distance.
Yeah,
because
Ryan gonna connect.
But I thought they said he usually can still have the power when he go like somewhat the distance type shit.
You don't want to do that. You don't want to do that with Ryan though. That's some credit I give Ryan.
Gotcha.
If Ryan had lasted, I don't think he would have. It wouldn't have went too well. It would have been real more dicey.
Right. Because he already was lumping Tank up.
Yeah,
Tank looked like he was already cut a little bit.
Facts. Shit, I was trying to see why the nigga nose is bleeding in his ribs, and he got hit in the ribs. Shit.
Now, his nose was bleeding early.
Since that.
Early. Okay. When he went down, his nose was bleeding.
Oh, them niggas kind of little on the borderline of barbaric, too.
They ain't as barbaric as that UFC shit.
Man, that shit.
All that shit is fucking brutal.
Man.
All that shit.
I could never.
I don't want no nigga feet my paws. You ain't about to put your feet all in my face and kick me up on my head.
Oh, man.
Boxing I can take, but you ain't about to, don't grab me, don't. Nah, I'm cool. I don't want to smell
grappling in the shit.
Yeah,
for real. Nigga, break your arm and all type of shit. Hey, but Grady, I know you had some thoughts when we was watching the fight last night. What you thought Ryan should have did to like really actually make it a better fight for himself?
Should have kept his damn distance. That's what he should have did. Like, no, funny shit, though. Oh, shit. I was watching. I was like, bro, why is he so close to him? You tall as hell. You way taller than him.
That's the fact.
You trying to run Hawk down on Tank, bro. Like, you looking. I was like, bro, how long is it going to last? And he got him on the ropes. And Tank was just looking to, waiting to set up a hit. Because he felt aggressive. Because he kept pushing towards Tank. Then he got his ass slid.
But that's he pushed no more. Times. But that's, I feel like that's his whole, that's Tank whole, like, that's his strategy. Like, just bait you in. And then as soon as you get close enough, Tank is really like from what I've seen, he really like the counter fighter. Like, he just want to wait.
He want
to wait. Exactly. He want to wait till you get to where, okay, I got him pinned down in the corner. Now let me go and go to work type shit. And as soon as you think that's what it is, he slips some, and then yo shit, you good night. Yo head going to the ground.
That's why I was saying, bro, because Garcia, you tall, bro. You supposed to make Tank come to you, but like just
Tank can't do that though. Notice every time Tank was being aggressive,
Garcia supposed to be dancing around and jabbing him,
and
to make that nigga get aggressive. Because if you start losing, then he got to come towards you, and you could kind of catch him slipping. But that nigga was trying to hawk down Tank, bro.
Man, let that fight Tank. Like, let that fight come to you.
You're supposed to go towards a sharp person if you're taller than him.
But that's how they fight. That's how they fight. That's how Floyd fight. Floyd make niggas come,
but Floyd quick as shit though.
Yeah, he is quick as shit. But the thing about it, Floyd really be counted well.
Nah.
Later in his career, he started just countering. Like, you can punch and do all that shit, but I'm really just waiting for you to make the wrong move, and then I'm going to come out with this shoulder move, two hits, and then your
shoulder move is
exactly.
That's notorious.
So if you got that as your mentor, then obviously you would find a way from your fight style, your body style, to try to, like, take advantage of that.
Another thing we noticed, Ryan really ain't got no defense, bro.
At all.
He ain't got no defense. You talk about the shoulder. Shit. Nigga, he ain't got no shoulder, no paws, no back. Like, you not even, but you stiff like you. Like, bro, this nigga's gone. That's why he kept, every time he backed up, he just went right at that hip. Bow.
Yeah, exactly. He did. Kept doing
I'm going to break you down. Because shit, about 10, 15, 11 of these, you gonna come in. You're going to come to me.
Yeah.
He brought the fight to him.
That's a fact.
He was working. He executed,
protecting
bro.
The body.
Yeah, like, Ryan defense.
Slid his
footwork.
Ass.
Yeah.
Facts.
It's his footwork. He don't. Like, he doesn't move his body. He just move. He got good footwork.
He quick.
Exactly. He
can. And strong.
Yeah.
When the shit is going to come, pause. It's going to come fast. It's going to come hard. I'm going to say, hey, you got to watch you saying this motherfucker.
Pause a lot.
You know what I'm saying? Hey, you know, I dropped that, you know what I'm saying? Let y'all know. But for real, like, it's going to come fast. He going to come at you hard with some power. But he ain't. Pause. But the nigga ain't really precise, though. Your nigga ain't, right. he ain't precise.
That's why, that's why he like Grunty a volume said shooter.
Yeah. He was like, shit. He was like, yeah, I don't land a lot. He didn't say he didn't land a lot.
He don't got the highest punch output.
But he accurate with his punches.
Facts.
So,
yeah. Facts. Is it safe to say Tank is the face of boxing right now?
For sure. 100%. I don't think nobody else. Let me see.
You got to say that. I mean, after that, what you got? Haney, Stevenson.
But all of them under.
I'll go like Errol Spence, Crawford.
Crawford.
But them niggas still, they on some many yards.
That nigga is crazy good.
Yeah.
What you said, G?
Crawford.
Now, Bud Crawford, that nigga's a dog.
Okay, so who gonna win the fight?
I
don't think they can fight. They ain't really.
Nah, they already got the fight set for June.
I guarantee something's gonna happen.
Tank or Errol Spence and Bud Crawford?
Oh, Spence and Bud Crawford.
Yeah, Spence.
That's what I'm talking about.
I think Crawford gonna win that hoe.
Hey man, y'all got some ghosts that don't like me. That's fucked up. Something going on.
Man, it's the ghost of Ryan Garcia, man.
I don't know. I give it to Tank though. Tank, I feel like Tank is like he the face of boxing right now.
Yeah, who you think will win out the Errol Spence Bud Crawford? We gonna visit this later, but
I think I got Spence.
I got Spence. Who you got, Grady?
Crawford.
Either way it goes, it's gonna be a great
It's because the last fight that Crawford fought, bro, I was going against him. And then I seen that nigga get that nigga the business. Pause.
I've never went against Crawford until this moment that's coming up.
The only thing I'm worried about is we know Spence ain't his, you know what I'm saying? He ain't he showed that last fight. It got to be something with his fucking pain tolerance, because he going to be able to take a lick. Nah, and then when he finally, he coming with it.
Yeah, you ain't lying.
And that nigga still hit hard. He still as precise. Nigga talk slow, but he move fast.
You know what I'm saying?
That's still there. Like, he might not be able to hold a decent conversation with you in a timely manner, but when it come to that fight, nigga, hey, oh, real quick.
Nah, that's facts. And I'm a fuck with the story off the rip, like how he came back from that fucking car accident.
Amazing.
Seen that nigga bounce off the concrete.
Amazing.
Bro.
Praise God.
Like, you know what I'm saying?
Amazing.
That nigga got angels watching.
Yeah, bro.
Angels watching. He could have passed away in that damn car accident.
Man. Be back boxing.
I can relate.
What you said, G?
No, I said, but he back boxing. You said nigga could have been, he could have been gone.
He could have been gone. And that's like DeMar Hamlin fucking died, and now he about to play again next season.
No, that's crazy.
Hey, and I got to say, on both of their behalves, that's very commendable, bro. You experienced such trauma that really should take you away, but you like, nah, that's me. That's my identity. Like, I'm back. Yeah. That's super respectable.
Yeah, for sure.
That's crazy.
But shit, Sean.